The circular economy is something we hear about more and more. But what is it actually? I'm Didier Bourguignon from the European Parliament Research Service, here to answer three key questions. We are used to a take, make, consume, throwaway pattern. This is the linear economy. When we recycle, for instance, paper, or repair, say, a fridge, share, for example, a car, or when a company buys a service, lighting, instead of a product, lights, we speak of a circular economy. It is much more than just waste management 2.0. The rubbish we put out in front of our doorsteps, the most visible waste, is less than 10% of the total. Because we consume much more than this, we need raw materials for our homes, our cars, our bridges, etc. Altogether, each one of us in the European Union generates around 13 kilos of waste per day. Today, under half is recycled. But we are getting better at using our resources. We now create more wealth with less resources than back in 2000. So we can say that we are already circular to a certain extent. But there is still huge potential for improvement. The European Union wants to go further, but there are many challenges ahead, which is what makes this topic so fascinating. Let me highlight three of these challenges. First, there are technical constraints. For instance, regarding recycling, materials cannot be recycled indefinitely. New technologies could help, provided they're affordable. But recycling is not the only way to close the loop. Product design is also key. Second, there are political choices. Between the goal of circularity and the objective of protecting consumers from chemicals which are in products and may be reused or recycled, how can we strike the right balance? Third, because population and living standards are increasing, the amount of stuff we have as individuals and as a society is expanding. What will be the impact of our growing needs for materials? These are crucial questions. To make sure that we live well within the limits of the planet, the European Parliament is a strong advocate of a transition to a circular economy.